The pilot flying today's demonstration is Major Christos Naomis, who has 2,200 flight hours with the Tango 6, and Captain Thomas Giftos, who has 2,000 flight hours with the Tango 6 aircraft. During the show, he will fly with speed up to 300 miles per hour and altitudes up to 3,000 feet above ground. He will use in the most effective way the aircraft's impressive agility and its amazing climb capability, executing some of the aerobatic maneuvers that the air cadets are being taught during the training phase.
We are visitors. Good afternoon. Daedalus is very pleased to be among you in Royal International Air
Tattoos.
Our ground safety observer is Captain Kostas Papagiorgiou. The Tango 6 aircraft demonstration team was established in 2005. Inspired by Greek mythology, the team was named after Daedalus, who was the father of Icarus. The word originated from the word Daedalo, meaning to work artfully. The base of our team is 120 Fighting Training Wing in Kalamata. On your left, the pilot is accelerating to a speed of 295 miles per hour, descending at 100 feet above the runway. At the show center, he will execute the opening demonstration maneuver, the fish hook. Pulling 6G, he flies vertically and executes a roll. He continues flying inverted, returns the aircraft in an upright position, and sets it up for the next maneuver, the loop. On our left, the pilot dives and accelerates to 280 miles per hour. Pulling with 5G, he draws a vertical circle. At the top, the altitude is 2,300 feet. Look at your right, where the pilot flies with a barrel roll to reposition the aircraft for the 4-point roll. Flying from your eyes, the Tango 6 executes a horizontal 4-point rotation. A reverse Kubernetes is following a steep 60 degrees nose up climb, a roll of the aircraft, and then the pilot dives to increase his speed and fly over the show center for the Texas Sidewinder. So.
Yeah.
Watch the aircraft initially flying away from us to reverse towards us by pulling 5G. It reverses again and continues climbing. After the dive, the pilot will demonstrate a minimum radius turn of 900 meters.
Thank you.
At this moment, pulling the 6G, the pilot counteracts the force 6 times greater than the normal gravity, making its body weight about 500 kilograms. At the completion of the turn, the pilot reverses the aircraft and continues to fly inverted.
Oh, c'est bien là, mais c'est pas ça. En plus, c'est jamais. Je suis passé en face de ce dernier.
Performing a half of an eight. The aircraft is repositioning for the knife edge pass.
On a vu qu'il faut faire, hein, c'est genre là. Et puis on a eu du mal à faire la vitre ou les rongeurs. Peut-être que ça va se déjà.
En plus, ils sont juste. Je comprends encore ce qu'il y a.
On our left, with 280 miles per hour, the pilot banks the aircraft with 90 degrees towards us to continue level in front of us. The next maneuver is ready to fly.
Ici, je suis déchiré.
Maintaining negative speed, the pilot flies.
Moi je suis content, il me dit, il y a un moment de ne pas faire pour retourner. Il n'y a plus de pantalon. Mais si, bah, il y en a. J'en ai même trop, j'ai le choix, j'ai le pantalon militaire, j'ai le
CB. C'est pour ça que trop, il y a le pantalon militaire, il fait, je prends un jour, on se
jamais. Ouais. Imagine qu'il y a un seul pantalon.
Performing is a position for us. The next.
C'est bon, c'est la mode des.
Maneuver, the new road.
Mais bon, toujours petit poche à peau, donc. Si je ne suis pas passé sur quelqu'un d'autre, c'est vraiment pas rien.
From our left, the Tango 6 in the triple roll. Now from the right, the inverted roll inverted. The aircraft rolls, continues to fly inverted. Performs the roll and continues the inverted flight.
Ça mais en 256, 156. Oui, mais là, c'est rien qu'à 600, c'est tout. C'est même pas, c'est pas zoom, c'est un objectif focal fixe. À ouverture 4, c'est pas donc ici.
Now from our left, the opposing road. Two roads, one at its direction.
S'il vient vraiment du Japon, il vient de la Chine. Il
The aircraft is repositioning for a high speed maneuver that photo pass. This flyby will provide them with the opportunity of a great photo shoot. So prepare your cameras because the Tango 6 will stay in front of you with its maximum speed 295 miles per hour. After the photo pass, the pilot executes an Immelmann, pulling 5Gs. She continues inverted. To return from our ride with a gear down pass. The pilot prepares for a low speed pass with the landing gear extended. During this pass, you will be able to see the Tango 6 aircraft with its landing configuration. With an airspeed of 100 miles, you will have the chance to admire the Tango 6 aircraft flying in a low altitude and a relatively slow airspeed. On our right, the Tango 6 with the landing gear extended, greeting you all with the pilot salute, the characteristic wing drop.
Il te montre la planche, donc moi je reprends bien la planche et je montre bien que c'est un
On our left, the pilot repositions for the last maneuver. A low altitude, high speed flyby. On your left, at 100 feet above ground, aircraft accelerates at about 300 miles per hour, heading for the show center, vertical climb, roll, the Viper S. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoyed your Tango 6 capability display. On behalf of the Daedalus Tango 6 demo team, I wish to thank you for your attendance and we would be happy to meet you again in our stand later. Thank you.
Six demonstrators by that air arm in the past. Enjoyed the demo team's use with the F-16 smoking its way into landing T-6A Texan 2, and of course T-6 Texan 2, one of the latest aircraft to enter service as part of the RAS new military flying training system, the MFTS. And on display as such in the static alongside some of the other aircraft that form part of MFTS. Grob Prefect, the Hawk E2, and the Venom. We're now going to, for the next item, go back to the start of the RAX flying training process, namely the elementary phase, with another aeroplane that's here on static display as well, courtesy of the Bristol University Air Squadron. And the aircraft we're going to see demonstrated comes from another unit, which you'll shortly hear all about over the course of this next display item, which will be starting from dead ahead of us. Indeed, you can just see the aircraft.